how to get your Facebook Live streaming key on OBS without going to other platform or websites to get it, just getting it from OBS. And I'll be doing it with the other version of OBS 25.0.8 versions, and you can simply do this from your computer. Please remember to subscribe to get more videos on how to upgrade and get a better live stream with your OBS software and all that software. So what you're gonna do is just simply go to settings, and I said you go to stream. Essentially it's got something, you click on here and go to Facebook Live. So you can see here on the other version there's nothing like get stream key. So you just click on get stream keys, get stream key opens up your browser immediately. So wait for it to load up. It's fast. Initially, this is not the first that will first show up. Prompt to log in if you're not already logged in your browser. I'm already logged in my browser, so that's why I'm already showing here in my account. So you can wait for it to load up properly. So this button you have pop up, create live streaming. So you wait for the button to pop up, that button pop up, so click on it, create live streaming. So this is where you can create a live stream. So if you want to learn more how to get a better live video on your Facebook, like adding logos and all that with the OBS software, remember to subscribe and I'll create more video on that, and how to get a professional live streaming with your OBS software free and easy without having to pay anything. So remember to subscribe and like this video. So we are here on my Facebook page, my Facebook portal here on Live Producer webpage. So you can see here, you can say use streaming key, use camera, use paid encoder. If you want to learn on how to use camera to live stream or use your paid encoder, so you can simply subscribe, and I'm creating a video on that soon. And click the notification button so you'll be notified on all videos I create. So you can use, say here it says save our URL. If you want to know how to use Saver URL for OBS live streaming without using a streaming key, you can see comment on below, so I'll create a video on that. So okay, you click on copy here, copy stream key, click on copy.